We got millions of reasons to let it all go. Hope we're not too broken.